in Once and Lost. And his very first match against Verdoyance, and he lost to Verdoyance. So at the moment, I think he's at 1 win, 2 losses in his wanted records. And he's gonna try to make it bigger. Let's go! Laura against Falk. That's gonna be the matchup for the second game of the day. A 1-7 between these guys. And let's see how this one goes. Let's see how this one goes. Remember that. Listen, the fan pages are always on, Romanova. Hit follow on them. Hit that follow button, you know. Let's see. That's a matchup I'm wondering, you know, especially on Valwing's side, what's his knowledge of the matchup, of course, because there is only really one Falk in Europe, and that's the four fields. So that's the only person who could retrain that matchup with. And a great, great start by Phil. Great start by Phil, of course. He's gonna give us some extra sauce, as always. And that's gonna be a strong start by Phil. Alright, gonna walk back. Valo is still looking for ways in, but at the moment, it's very strong challenges by Phil. Following forced to block, but look at all the chip already. So much chip being built up by Fields and following. Getting in, pressing a bit more buttons, but a good one gets the tap into the command grab, finally. Setting some offenses right now. Fields with delay wake up. That shimmy is not gonna work, and Fields just gonna take some space. Oof. Activation station. Knock her down. Ooh, that could have been with punish, but he was not ready for this one. That's gonna be huge damage. What's the reset gonna be? What's the reset gonna be? No! Didn't work! Phil's trying to bait something, but the throw is gonna be enough. 1-0! For Phil's.
Falk wins.
A very strong first game, man. A very strong first game. Who's that girl? Yeah, welcome, Command Grabs. To be quite honest, even Street Fighter players never see her, because like, borderline, no one plays her. But Fields, right here, is ridiculous. It's ridiculous with this character.
Round one.
Wait, who else plays? Is there a Falk in America? Aside from Arturo Sanchez? I'm trying to think. Ooh, the backdash. Perfect to get away from the command grab. Yeah, they all side her. Does anyone main her, Shiv? In the corner, look at the combo. Look! Extra sauce! I heard you order the extra sauce. Let's go. You can someone do exclamation sauce, please? Could we have the sauce drizzling on the stream? Gets the opening, though. Yeah, let's go. We are well fed by Fields today. But following now with a good pressure movement, that's gonna be teched. Following for the one, and that's a very, very smart command grab there to get the run. Builds as much meter as he can. Following getting his first round of this set.
Final round. Fight.
Alright, looking for the way in immediately. Following wants to keep the pressure up, but the spacing by Fields has been pretty good. Great challenge. Good switch up in bottles. Great shimmy as well. It's gonna be in front, but of course it's gonna be anti-air. It's not the hardest anti-air to do. For Falk as well, and straight to the activation. The anti-jump team is gonna get something as well. We're getting close to the stun into the throw. It's a one touch. We're gonna get close to the stun. Should Fields get an opening, but Valorant happy to block right now. Got a V-trigger ready. It's party time. When's the party starting? Well, it's not. Party is denied. COVID is out. Everyone goes home and stays safe. Thank you, Falk, for being responsible. The four fields gets game number two. Auf Wiedersehen, indeed. That range is mad. Falk's range, like as a person who watches Street Fighter V a lot, I've always underrated Falk, and then I met the four fields. And then I was like, okay. This character is not entirely crap, you know? 2-0 by fields.
Round one. Fight.
Alright, first command grab for Valuing, looking to keep it up. Ooh, okay. Guess the throw. Another throw. Fake throw loops. It's not gonna do it again, of course. No, this time Valuing would have pressed the button and wake up. Oh, the initial jump, not working. Straight to the Vero Soul, does not want to get that pressure on. There is another one. Oh, he was not ready! The animation was already there before the V-trigger. That's the moment where you need to be ready for that punish. Good awareness by Baldwing as well to block the orb. Oh boy. No respect. Get away from me. Another one. Fields has been really good. Really good at just keeping that lore away. And the V-trigger is out. Baldwing has a seemingly impossible task right now. And the staff is gonna be the one to get game number 3.
Round 2.
Fight. Alright, setting up the V-skill. Always setting up, you know, like, between him and the opponent to make sure they don't, they can't get in. Alright, jump in. Ooh, gets the conversion. Okay, that's a good moment. That's a good moment because now he gets the mix. Oh, that's gonna be blocked into the reversal. The four field defense is looking absolutely ridiculous right now. And he gets the kill as well. He's looking ridiculous. He's looking ridiculous. Bro, he's got a block button. He's playing Granblue. He's low-key playing Granblue right now. Fields, always entertaining, man. Always entertaining to watch. And that's already 3-0 in this first to 7.
Round 1. Fight.
Alright, trying to lock that low up, but following. Doing a good job at escaping it. Guess the conversion? Yes, straight to the command grab. Wheeling up on the stun as well. Got to watch out, another command grab. One more touch for this, but the four fields has been absolutely perfect. He's been 100% on this, but the back throw is gonna go for Valwing. The dashing is gonna be challenged. Straight to the beach, here we go. Ooh, that's gonna be good damage. We're getting close to the stun. One touchy, he backdashed! And that's gonna be a deadfall. Great decision by Valwing. Took the risk of the backdash. That was genuinely a rock, paper, scissors. He picked paper, his opponent picked rock. He won. Valuing attempting, but the throw, immediate throw. Ah, could not get the conversion of these, too bad. A jumping attempt. Let's go. Yo, human bomb. Thank you for the raid, Johnny. Hope you're good, man. It's been too long. It's been too long! Hope you're doing well, fam! We're here watching some quality Street Fighter 5! So welcome to the guys joining today! Our weekly events! And you're in for a treat, of course, because we've got a Warlord Falk! It's not something you see every day! Nice, gets the conversion as well. Feel looking good, but breaks up buttons? Alright, V-Russell. Oh my god, yo! Yo, press 1 if you got hit! Yeah, press 1 if you got hit! Oh my god! That was a Street Fighter 4 mix-up.
Falk wins.
That was a Street Fighter 4 mix-up, man. Like... Damn. The four feels really, really putting in work. Already 4-0. Farwing is really trying, really like giving his best right now, but... You actually love that setup? Nice. I respect that, Zekai. Thanks for the follow, Johnny. Hope you had a good stream as well, fam. Are you still on Chun-Li or are you having fun with other characters now? I haven't seen you play for a while. Ooh. I'm not sure what Fields was looking for this. But no conversion. The counter hit's not converted. That's unfortunate. Valwing needs to make sure he capitalizes on these opportunities there, because Fields is not gonna let him go. He's dead. Oh, he's dead. Oh, he's dead. Oh, yeah. Source. Oh, no! I thought he would super at the end. That's okay. Gets the kill anyway. That character is too cool, man. That character is actually too cool, man. That gets the throw. I follow him looking and gets the command grab, but he's looking so hard. Command grab again. I'm looking a bit more, but he's taking his time and Fizz knows. Nice one. That was a good answer. Okay. Stays in front. That's a good block. Yo, Fizz has been so good at blocking this. Valwing manages to sneak around O2 like here and there, but it's really hard for him to get any kind of momentum. This is gourmet gameplay, man. Couldn't hear. Oh, he tried to shimmy, but the timing was wrong. Gets his own, though. Just gonna wait, but that's gonna be techs. And Fields taking his time. Ouch! Ouch! That hurts! Ah, the empty jump as well! Got to block this. Yeah, I respect the Veil also. I respect that. No Vichuga, I don't care. Like, just do it fair and square. Oh, that fully cancelled it? Damn! Valwing, no meter. This is starting to look hard. What a whiff punish, man! What a whiff punish! Neutral game! By the four fields! And that's 5-0! In this first to seven!
Falk wins.
God damn, yo, Veggie. Can I be real with you for a second? Right now, Falk feels top 15. Then you see Falk playing against Hurricane's Kami and you're like, so she can't do anything then. She's bottom one. All right. Already 5-2 games away. The four feels 2 games away from the full sweep.
Round one. Fight.
It definitely looks like a really hard matchup for Laura Shivs. Now try to get a bit more. Not yet. Another one. The orb is right over his face, but at least he gets something to do with this. It keeps it plus, but of course he's not gonna press any button. That's a lot of gray life taken. Really good, but still another V-trigger activation on field side. The V-Russell, good challenge by following, but not happening yet. And he's been 100% on these. Look at that orb. That orb does not want to leave. And nice, he's getting the clean conversion as well. Always optimal. He wanted the reset. Dropped it, but the shimmy is gonna take it. The four fields is continuing on his momentum.
Round two.
How do you stop this man? Definitely a hard, very, very hard opposition for Valwing. Valwing won the first Thundercard, the first to five against Mystic Smash. And due to, of course, Junior Leo not having internet today, he's there as a replacement, and damn, what a challenge. But that's what... that is what Wanted is about, guys. There is no such thing as an easy match on Wanted. Every single match on Wanted is supposed to be hard. Alright, another one. To it again. Still 100%. Good command grab though. Oh, again! Alright, choose it. Use it as your bodyguard. Ah, oh, and the jump is gonna take it. Jump back, snipe for Fields. 6-0. In this set. Following doing his very best. But at the moment, it's looking hard. It's looking hard. Let's go. One more game for Phil to do the full sweep. Alright, well, following trying to go on the offense, but it feels like even in defensive situations, the four pins has been very, very successful. Very successful. Ooh, that couldn't work, but okay. Guess the right answer. Into the command grab. Watch out, there's an EX bar. You know this exact thing has been punished by EX 3 times in a row in the previous game. You can be thankful that the four fields decided to not choose the EX this time. Alright, Natloa is locked to dash in. No challenge yet by Volwing. Volwing looking for the one touch into the activation, of course. That's all he wants right now. He's looking hard. Alright, gets it. Oh, the spacing was not correct. Phil's defense has been ridiculous, I agree. I agree, alright, come on, bro. Apollo Steed, I think we're all mistaken. It wasn't food, it's just Veggie lost his keys in a jar of sauce. And he mistakenly thought it was food, you know? I think he was just looking for something in that sauce, like his keys, whatever. A keychain, something. And in the meantime, the four fields is taking another very convincing game. It's a full sweep!